Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome back in science class for grade 3. Hi kids, we are going to learn about forces. But before that, let me remind you that push and pull are example of forces. Pull, can you see? Push, pull, and push. Today, we will learn about how big is that force. Kita akan belajar tentang seberapa besar sih force yang kita keluarkan. So, we will try to measure the size of force. Are you ready? Good. Can you see the object on the table? The box. Can I make it move? Yes, I can make it move. How to make it move? Of course, the answer is I need force to make it move. Pushing force or pulling force? How big force to make it move? Let's try to make it move by pushing it with the balloon. We use balloon as the media of seeing how large force is being used. Okay, your focus is the changing shape of the balloon. Can you see the changing shape of the balloon? Yes, the changing shape of the balloon shows the force size for the box. Jadi, kegunaan balon ini adalah untuk menunjukkan seberapa besar kekuatan yang kita berikan, yang kita keluarkan untuk membuat box ini bergerak. Perubahan bentuk pada balon ini seperti ini menunjukkan seberapa besar kekuatan yang kita berikan. Is it need small or medium or big force? What do you think? Example for me. I need small force to close the door. I need medium force to push the chair. And I need big force or large force to push the table. Now, this is your turn to investigate how much force. Push against different objects with a balloon until they move. Silakan kalian pilih 3 objek untuk kalian gerakkan dengan balon. Say whether you use very small force, medium force, or large force. Let me tell you that this is not a precise measure. Ingat ya, balon itu sebenarnya bukan cara mengukur force yang valid. Cara ini hanya untuk memberi gambaran kalau kita bisa merasakan bahwa force itu berbeda-beda. Small, medium, and large or big. Now, we will use a precise measure. How to measure the size of force? Have you ever seen this tool? It calls force meter. The unit of force is Newton. There are scales on the force meter. Let's try to measure the size of force. Can you see the rocks and the force meter here? Good. I will lift the rock with force meter by pulling it. and let's see how much force I use to make it move. Can you see my rocks and my force meter here? Yes, I will lift the rock with force meter by pulling it. And let's see how much force I use to make it move. Can you see the line on the force meter? The line points to 0.2 Newton. It means that I use 0.2 Newton to make it move. In the other word, the size of the force is 0.2 Newton. Now, this is your turn to measure the size of your force when you pull two rocks and three rocks. Don't forget to record the result on the worksheet. There are three questions on the worksheet. Don't forget to answer them. Okay, see you next time. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.